ready to plant dance? Get down low. We're gonna make a seed. Get real small, like a tiny little seed. Think about it. I'm a seed. Where do seeds grow? In the ground. So imagine you're covered with soil, nice and warm in the ground, and push your roots down. Grow those roots down into the ground, and then lift up your stem, reach up as tall as they stand. Open up your leaves, soak up that sun. Then make a beautiful flower. Pull that flower nice and tall. Let the bees and the butterflies come visit you. And then, once you're pollinated, the flower will turn into a fruit. What kind of fruit are you? Maybe a strawberry? Apple? Watermelon? Maybe tomato? Yep, tomato is a fruit. And what's inside all fruit? We find more seeds. Back to the beginning. All right, here we are, a little tiny seed. What's the first thing that pokes out? Great job, everyone.